What is back EMF of synchronous motor? The only difference is conductors are stationary and flux is rotating. Due to this, there is an induced EMF in the stator, which according to Lenz's law opposes the supply voltage. This induced EMF is called back EMF in case of synchronous motor.